Curt, what do you like most about martial arts training?
I love every aspect of it. I love the physical fitness. I love the self-defense, the camaraderie of training. There's just nothing like training with somebody, and there's just a mutual respect you get. But I love everything about martial arts training.
Curt, what martial art accomplishment are you most proud of?
My purple belt in Brazilian Jiu JItsu. Been a long road and very intense training, very rigorous, hard, but the sense of fulfillment afterwards is so worth it. I'm very proud of my purple belt.
Curt, how would you describe your first martial arts training session?
I was very nervous. Wasn't sure what to expect. I've never done nothing like this before. But I almost knew instantly as soon as we started, it was so much fun. And then as I was leaving, I knew I'm coming back. I got to get some more. That was great. So I definitely enjoyed it.
Curt, describe some of the benefits that you've received from martial arts training outside of the academy.
Self-confidence, health, definitely health, exercising. But I think more than anything is I've just made a lot of really good friends, guys that I hang out with on a regular basis that I would have never met if I hadn't trained here. I'm very grateful for that.
Curt, finish the sentence. Something interesting that you might not know about me is?
I was almost named Ted Nugent. My mom got to name my older sister. In return, my dad was supposed to be able to name me when I was born, and he was dead set on naming me Ted Nugent. And the only way mom talked him out of it was to name me after him. But I was very close to being the Nuge.
If you had to give somebody advice regarding life, what would it be and why?
Enjoy life. Just live every day to its fullest. Don't have any regrets. I was nervous about coming in here the first time, but if I look back on it now and I've never trained, I would regret that so bad. I'm so glad I came in here. But just try to live your life that way. Don't leave things behind. Look back one day and say, I wish I had.
Curt, any closing remarks?
Anybody who's on the fence about training martial arts, whether it's jiu-jitsu or kempo or whatever it is, preference. I highly recommend you do it. It's a lot of fun. The exercise, the health benefits are incredible. But there's a deeper fulfillment that you'll get from it. It's hard to explain unless you just experience it. So if you're kind of debating about it, come down to PMA and give it a shot.
Excellent. Curt, thanks for being on the spotlight.
Thank you.
All right, see you on the mat.